Think about this. Are you a little sinful or very sinful? God's word commands us to be perfect. It says, be perfect therefore, as your heavenly Father is perfect. In the book of Matthew chapter 5, verse 48. If you are wondering if you are perfect in every way, just ask the people who know you best. God demands that you be perfect. If you are not, the Bible says you deserve to go to hell. How sad, how scary. We cannot perfectly obey God's laws. But here's the good news. Jesus was perfect for you. I'm Pastor Davison, and welcome to Tell Talk. If you are new here, please subscribe and click the links below if you'd like to continue studying God's word with a Tell instructor. Let's evaluate. In the Bible, in the book of Galatians, it says, but when the set time had fully come, God sent his son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those under the law, that we might receive adoption to sonship. When it was the perfect time, Jesus was born of the Virgin Mary to live under the law. As God's son and as true man, Jesus followed the rules and commands of the Father perfectly. Not once did Jesus lie, cheat, steal, hate, talk back to his parents, or hate anyone. Not once. Instead, Jesus loved, was kind, gentle, perfectly patient, and always respectful. Let's learn what this means for us. God demands you to be perfect in order to be with him forever in heaven. You aren't perfect by yourself, but you aren't by yourself. No, Jesus is your Savior, who was born for you. Through faith in him, his perfection is your perfection. You are perfect in Jesus. So, put your faith in him. I'm Pastor Davison. Please like, subscribe to our channel, and get notified for the next Tell Talk. God's word is truth. Truth brings peace.